Hello friends, welcome to RB English Academy. In this video, we are about to discuss a topic, sequence words. Let's get into the session. Here I have given you a simple definition for sequence words. Use sequence words to show the order in which things happen. The word sequence indicates the order, how the things happen one by one. Sequence words include first, next, then, after that, finally. These kind of words are called sequence words. And here I have given you a simple example. First, I get dressed, then I eat breakfast. Next, I read the newspaper. After that, I make my lunch. Finally, I go to the college. In this example, first, then, next, after that, and finally are sequence words. And here I have given you few sequence words and phrases which will help to identify the sequence words in the particular topic. Whenever we used to narrate a story or explain some incidents, we used to narrate it in an order. The story must contain a beginning, then a continuation, and finally a conclusion. Likewise, every incident or every story must contain these three things: beginning, continuation, and conclusion. So we have to focus these three things while making answers for sequence words. At the beginning, we can use phrases like firstly, initially, to begin with, to start with. In continuation, we can use phrases like during, then, after that, next, secondly, following. To indicate some events, we can use phrases like while, during, meanwhile, subsequently. To indicate interruption, we can use phrases like all of a sudden, unexpectedly, suddenly. And to conclude, we can use phrases like finally, eventually, lastly, in conclusion, and to summarize. These are some clue words which we can use in sequence words. We can use a comma after the sequence words, first, after that, next, and finally. However, we cannot use a comma after then. So we have to use comma after indicating the sequence words like first, next, after that, finally. And we should not use comma after then. First, I get up. Next, I brush my teeth. After that, I take a shower. Finally, I get dressed. Then we talk about the story. And here I have given you a simple exercise. Sugarcane juice extraction. When we look into this example, suddenly we may think about jumbled sentences. The sentences are in order way. We have to give it an order by using the sequence words like first, next, after that, at last, then. So these are some clue words which will help us to arrange the sentences in a correct order. Read the exercise carefully and try to arrange it in a correct order. Here I have given you another example, purification of water. Read the given example carefully and try to arrange the sentences in an correct order to make a meaningful paragraph. I hope you all get few ideas about sequence words. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting. Thank you.